In problem 6, we know that Orville first travels 320 meters